just pushed around and bullied. We've literally been drinking since like 2 p.m.
So I'm going to Korea with my dad and my sister. We're going to be gone for 2 weeks. I haven't started packing yet, so I really have to get started packing. I'm excited. Ready to go to the airport right now. So excited.
Goodbye.
We're at the airport terminal now. We just got through a security check and I feel like I was just pushed around and bullied. The people that work in security were bullies when they were in high school. That was our plane. We just got off. We're in Korea.
Papa's leaving.
Our dad left us. That's him right there. He's walking away. He's unamused by the airplane. Okay, excuse the greasy hair and the sleep deprivation, but we have officially made it to Korea. We're waiting at the bus in about half an hour, 45 minutes. It's so cool because in Korea you can just go to like the gas station and buy like rice and like a meal, and it's really cool. These are actually really popular in Korea too. It's like banana milk, but it tastes a lot better in Korea than it does in America. Yeah, we're just waiting for our bus right now. It's like 20 degrees outside, but we haven't been outside yet. So I don't know how it's gonna be, but we're excited. We're really tired, but we're ready for the day. So yeah. We're at my grandfather's house. My grandpa's house. This is where we're staying. This is the building right here if you wanna look at it. We've literally been drinking since like 2 p.m. 2 p.m. They start drinking at 2 p.m. And we had lunch at 1, snacks at 2, till now, which is like 5, and then now we're going to dinner. I'm gonna get so fat here. We've been awake for like over 24 hours. We're gonna go eat and then hopefully we can go to sleep after that, so. So we're at a bread house that's apparently really popular. And it's really funny because it's my dad's old friend's bread house. And it's famous now. So my dad took this boat to school every day. It's not a lie, my Asian friends. It's not a lie. This right here is my last name. And this is all the people that worked on this entire area here. So, my family was a part of building this. It is part of my family. At
history place of Gimjae, which is where we are right now. It's basically like the history of the city and things like that. It's really cold outside. The pond is frozen.
Mm-hmm.